Hey everyone, Tori here, and we are back with Tomb Raider 2. This is the Catacombs of the Talion, and this is another level that I really don't remember most of. I remember there being these spikes. I remember every so often there being, I think, well, I don't want to spoil actually for people who haven't seen it, but there's a surprising mob, boss, enemy, not a boss, but you know, in this level. I'm sorry, I just woke up, so I'm a little bit like, what am I talking about? Okay. There's no spikes here, is there? I really don't want to have my first death. Imagine if you started this level and straight off the bat you just died there. Like, oh, well that was short. What we got anyway? Ooh! Is it this close already? We've got our first secret. I didn't realise it was that close. Now excuse me while I mess up this jump trying to get it. Get a bit closer. We try here. I'm hoping she's gonna grab this. No. Okay, that's not good. Oh. Okay, we're gonna have to reload. I wonder if I can. I don't think that's. I think it's too steep. Oh no, it's not. Okay. Trixie game is Trixie. That looked really steep. Like she wouldn't have been able to grab that normally, but hey, what do I know? I can't believe the secret's this close though. Like, I always assume it's like further away. Oh, if you can hear that noise, that growling, rumbling noise, that's the super surprising mob that I was talking about. I keep saying mob because I'm used to playing WoW, and you say, oh, there's a mob over there, but I don't know whether I should go down there. I think maybe I should be a bit more clever about which way I go. I really don't remember this level. Not a lot is coming back to me besides those few key elements. Let's see if we can just make it back up here. Okay. Is there a safe way down here? There he is. Can you see him? It is, in fact, a yeti. So, yeah. He looks pretty angry, I have to say. I feel so, like chill at the moment. Like, I'm like, whoa. Okay, that's not good. Uh-oh. Yeti wants to eat us. Yeti gonna get ya. Yeti gonna get ya. Okay. Alright. Okay, we'll play it your way, don't worry. Let's get out the Uzis. This guy hurts a lot, I think. Oh. And he doesn't last very long though. Haha. Oh, it looks like we have to come down here anyway, never mind. Oh. Okay, maybe not. There's a snow leopard looking at me. I don't like that. Oh, you really lose your confidence when you don't remember the level. It's like, what am I doing here? Okay, do we have to climb all the way back up here? I need an express elevator, please. I'm sick of climbing. I think I pressed the action button too soon, so let's give it one more go. Oh, yeah. Oh, come on! That was so, like, that was even further than the last time I jumped here. You're just picky, game. Oh, well. See what I mean? When I'm not even trying to jump it, she makes it. When I want to fucking grab it, there we go. You herp-a-derp. Right, I heard a tiger. Oh my god, look. Okay, they're only there. I've got to remember that. Really got to check the walls and stuff when I move around this level. Oh. That's just a big open area. I thought we were in a cave. I mean, we are, but I thought this whole cave had a rocky over roof thing. Oh, look, boulders, my favourite. I love boulders. Boulders are fun. Okie dokie. Which way do we need to go? Oh, God, where did you come from? How did you make that jump? I mean, you fat and stupid. Bloody hell. Waste all my ammo on purpose. Okay, do you have anything for me? To wasting it all? You want me to use the magnums? I don't think so. Oh, there we go, some Uzi clips. That's mine. Thank you, thank you, thank you. How much does that even leave us after wasting it on them? Oh, we're pretty much where we started when we started this level. Okay, that's cool. No spikes on the ceiling. Nope, that's great. Lovely. So we got a pool of water. It looks like it's got, like, the texture looks like you can climb it, but I'm not sure what's in here. This doesn't look very... Oh, where did you come from? You were not there a minute ago. Go, Lara! Bloody hell, waste all my health. God, I hate these stupid bloody snow leopards. I hate the fact that these mobs always just appear out of nowhere, just out of thin air. That's the most annoying thing. Well, that guy's glitching out. And like, sometimes I'll even catch them actually just spawning in front of me. And it's like, that doesn't count, that's not fair. Okay, let's try this again. I don't know what's down here. Oh, it's just a... I thought I had to slide down. Oh, there's nothing. How boring. Just a medikit. There must be a lever or something.
Uh-huh.
Bring. Yeah, I don't remember much of this level. What's that? That's a... Oh, it's some sort of symbol. That's cool. Hang on, I know this area. I'm pretty sure this is where you fight the one of the bosses. That's intriguing. I don't remember it being visible from... this level. Honestly, I can't remember this level at all. I remember the next one more, but this one is just vague. Can I climb up here? Are you going to be awkward about it? Probably. Oh, no. Yes, you are, because you're an idiot. Oh, come on, Lara. Just climb already. Thank you, darling. Right. Back up, back up, back up. See if we can just hop our way onto this. Do 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 na na na. This is my show. I'm also saving cause I saw them spikes. And I don't wanna die. How do we do this? Do we just run and grab? I hope we do. Oh dear. Oh dear, oh dear. Hopefully we don't have to come back down here, cause if we do we're screwed. How long is this ladder? Oh. Oh, come on. Don't tell me it stops here. I must have to jump. Lara, I can't see! How are you meant to do a jump that you can't even bloody see? Hi. This was pointless, wasn't it? Because I can't get up here. So I've got to trigger the boulders first, by the looks of it. Oh, that didn't trigger them at all. Oh dear, the boulders fell down. I wasn't expecting that to happen. Oh, bloody hell, stupid game. Okay, la-da-da-da-da. Don't worry, I do like these levels. Even though you wouldn't think so, would you? See? Skill. And there's a lever here. What does this do? Oh, hello. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, oh my god, it's amazing. What is this? The ugliest mask I've ever seen in the world. Hey, wait, hang on. I painted a picture of one of these masks at school. Tibetan mask. We had like a load of masks in art class and we had to paint them and I loved this one. Wait, well, hang on, where does this... Oh. Well, the water's all gone. Wasn't expecting that. You know, I have to say it is a lot more enjoyable to play Tomb Raider 2 when you don't remember the level for the most part. It's kind of like, what's this doing here? Oh, when you know it so well, it feels too much like you're trying to do a walkthrough and it kind of loses the fun. I don't like this. That's a big drop. And I don't know what's down there. Let's do it. Okay. We've got to be brave. Oh, hang on. Lovely. Thank you, game. I love how it tries to get the angle so you can't quite see that. Oh, this is what... Oh, look at all those boulders. I guess we put this in. Oh, I was expecting the boulders to fall. And they are. Okay, great. Good thing we know what to do. Right, why is my phone bleeping? Ugh, someone's trying to Skype me. Go away. I'm busy. Oh god, there's some more. Bloody hell. Is there no end to the boulders? Come on. Where did you come from? You were not... Oh, my lord. Oh, my lord. It's just never-ending. Yeah, let's use a little one. Oh, my god. Just throw more snow leopards at me. I was just watching the Planet Earth 2 and it's talking about snow leopards are really in danger, blah, blah, blah. So I wonder why, because they're so annoying. Oh gosh, I don't remember this bit. This bit does not ring a bell in the slightest. Oh wait, no it does, because I remember in here it being really dark. But I can't go in there yet because it's locked. I need an ugly mask again.
No.
Okay, alright. A pretty mask? That's what's up here. La di da 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 na na. Oh, a bit too high. There we go. Alright. Hmm. Oh, wow. Because everyone knows you find grenade ammo in an ancient Tibetan thing. What's it called? I don't know, temple? Something. This is a very dark area, though. It's very hard to see. Okay, so we got that thing. What's over here? I love how everything to me is a thing. We got this thing, and now we've got to take this thing and go use it on the thing over there. And I hope you all understood what I was talking about. Can we make that jump? Is this going to have a horrible load of spike pits down below? No, it's not. Okay, that's fine. Yeah. Okay. Oh, it's fire. Well, I just love fire, so let's go look over there. Don't you guys just love fire? I'm just gonna save because, you know, it doesn't feel right not saving every 2 minutes. It is over here. There's gotta be some sort of... Yep. I was gonna say, there's gotta be some sort of horrifying creature to get me. Oh god. Would you jump? Oh, God, how many snow leopards live here? Jesus Christ, what are they, the guardians of the temple? Okay. Should have saved at this point. Right, it seems, I could be wrong, but it looks like we might have to drop that onto here. Because this ice looks really thin. Oh, for goodness sake. I wouldn't mind so much if, one, there wasn't so many of them, two, they didn't keep swinging at me, like, every second, and three, they didn't take a chunk of my health off. I mean, bloody hell. That's it, that's every single snow leopard in the world is now dead, thanks to Lara. Oh, great, and I have 12 ammo. Yay. I'm gonna have to go to the automatic pistols, which are slow and crap. What is down here? Looks like water. It's a good thing that Lara's not freezing to death, isn't it? I mean, she's just in her little short shorts and stuff. Okay, what's in here? Oh. Hello. You want me to go in the water, don't you? Ay, ay, ay. Do you know how cold this is? Oh, hello. Go on then, pick it up. Oh god, I don't know. I don't like the bit that's coming up because I know what's coming up. Oh no. Right, you know I went to that thing and I said about the ugly mask and we gotta put that in there and the door opens and it's, oh god, where did they come from? Okay, sorry, I don't mean to go quiet, I'm just intensely shooting. Get off me. Okay, what was I saying? Yes, door has mask shape, must put in. Room inside, very, very dark. Room inside, very, very scary because big, scary yetis. This bit, when you're scared of the dark, really gives me the creeps. I don't know why I can't just force the yetis out. Oh, yum, 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 yum. I do not like it. It is scary. Hello? Actually, I don't think they can come out. I think they have to... Yeah, it's a drop, you see. Oh my god, I'm so scared. You can see all those cages. god. Oh lord. Oh god, I can't see them. Okay, we're fine. I'm not sure if they can get out then. Maybe I can just jump across here and be safe. Oh, there's a lever. Let's pull it and probably let out more of them. What did that do? What have I done? Was that the dumbest thing I've ever done in my life? Well, where are they? Oh, there they are. Okay, and now they're running the other way. That's really helpful. Oh, wait, it's all lit up now. Yay, I don't have to be scared anymore. Oh, he was there. Oh, it was just one. I thought there was loads in here. I was pooping myself. Where is it? It's fine. I think he might be one of the cages below. We'll pick it up then. Come on, Lara. We have things to do. Such a slacker. Oh, I bet this one lets him out, though. Let's do it. Oh, it didn't. How boring. Oh, great. And now the things are closed. I think I'm going to have to pull the lever again. I'm not sure what I've got to do there, then. Alright, but then, yeah, okay. You know, whoever made this stupid puzzle? Right, we're going to have to go down. I can't see anything else to do. Come on, scary yetis. Come and have a go. There must be an ear. Oh god. What'd I tell you? Oh lord, oh lord, oh lord. Lordy, lordy, lordy. These guys really scare me. Oh my god. Why they scare me so much, but jeez. Is there anything in here that can kill us? Why do they have to make these horrible dark areas? It's not nice. I have scaredy phobia, you know. That means I'm a big scaredy cat. I wonder if there's something in the other cage then. What is that noise? I think it's mercenaries, actually. I should say, really, shouldn't I? So what are we going to do about that gate? Because we can't go in there until we've taken care of the problem. Oh, I didn't see him. How can he be that quiet? Bloody hell! Fuck you, game. This is scarier than a horror game, seriously. Anyone else want to just spawn out of thin air? Ugh. Because that was so worth my, you know, heart. Oh my god. Okay, I don't know what to do. There must be something we've missed. Let's try going up here, because we haven't checked out this side yet. Oh, hang on, there's a bowl. I know what to do. I know what to do. Oh, bloody hell, and I just heard my washing's done. Oh, be right back, guys. Oh, bloody hell, sorry about that. I completely forgot that I put some washing on. And it's like a million degrees out there, so there I am rushing, trying to get all the washing on the line. I'm thinking, I left my recording going. Oh. It's fine though, it's done. It's all good. Okay. So I think if we push the boulder, I keep calling it a boulder, I mean block. You guys know what I mean. If we push it here, then it should stop that lever from shutting these doors. Let's try it out. So we need that open, but can we escape this time? Yes, we can, because we're geniuses. Oh yeah. Look at these dead yetis. I mean, it's bad enough she goes around killing all the snow leopards, now she's killing yetis too. I think there's guys out here, I can hear them. Come on, where are you? Oh my god, Lara is really a dumbass. It's this guy I'm worried about, he really hurts. I hate it when you can't physically, unless you move the camera, you can't make her aim at someone else. And when she almost kills somebody and then starts targeting someone else, it's like, what are you doing? You're taking more unnecessary damage than you need to. Knew he had something. Game was just being tricksy. Okay. Oh, that was up here, wasn't it? Sweet. So we can just jump up. Huh? Oh, there's boulders. Of course there is. And Lara can't aim. Yay. What is that over there anyway? It's a creepy door. Let's not go look over there because that's freaking me out. There we go. I knew you could do it. I don't like that. Are they going to take out the bridge or something? Let's find out. Are you going to... You going to roll? Oh, I know what to do. There we go. Thwarted. Well, that was easy. Cool. Right, what we got up here? A lot more bridges, a lot more ladders, a lot more of everything. What's up here? Can we just climb out the level and go? Please! Oh no, we're not allowed to. Alright, we're stuck here forever then. Okay. I actually can't see. Oh, my eyes are itching like mad. I'm so short that when I put things on the washing line, I have to look like pretty much right up, which means I'm staring the sun and trying to hang everything up. And I've got little sunspots on my eyes. It hurts so much. I'm blind. Somebody help. Okie dokie. I've actually forgotten where the secrets are. I know I got one. Oh no, I know where they are. It's fine. I just suddenly remembered. Hee. Ooh. Ooh, I like this music. It's like you're in awe of what you found. I hope that's really deep, otherwise I'm gonna die. Ah! Okay, it was deep, that's fine. Deep, man. That's deep. Oh god. How are you even living here? This is like ice water. Oh no, they look like angry salmon. And that is how you catch salmon. Oh, there's another fishy. Get away from me. Bad fishy. Okay. Oh, no. What did I say before? I said check the frickin' ceiling. That's not fair, game. Stretching me with fish. You sound like I'm a cat or something. I don't like this now. God, you've got a problem, woman. Oh, God. I don't know where it wants me to go. Back in the water? Doesn't seem to be anything else, so... Just be careful of any spikes. I don't trust this level anymore. Oh, this looks like I should be able to go up here somewhere. We got doors. Doors are good. Okay. Can we make this? We can. Oh my god, she's holding on to invisible air. Climb. Climb a little bit faster. Just a little bit more. Give me just a little bit more. I keep looking at the time and thinking, oh my god, I've been recording for 41 minutes, and then I forget that I messed it up. Hang on. What's the point of this? There's nothing to jump to. Unless there's... Oh, hang on, we could have jumped onto that walkway, couldn't we? It's really hard to tell. Really, really hard. I mean, if I'd just given that a quick glance, I would have just assumed that was a bit of rock, not an actual walkway. Okay. Another lever. That sounded like it opened a door. Is there a safe way down? Yep, it's called Fall in the Water. Skill. Okay. Oh, hang on, doesn't this just lead on back to where we were? Isn't this at the bottom of the... Oh no, it's not. Hello? I don't want to go in here. I don't trust these levels. No, stop doing that! Fuck you! Oh, what's this? Oh! Does this drop it? No. Oh god, more boulders. Who keeps putting these really, like, round, well-placed boulders here? Can I do something with this? Doesn't seem like I can. And there doesn't seem to be, like, anywhere... Oh, unless I have to drop onto it. I don't like the sound of that, but let's give it a go. Lara's so fat. Nope, she just sets on fire, apparently. Lara's so fat, she sets on fire. Because she made out of fat. Yeah, I'm funny, aren't I? I don't know what I'm talking about anymore. Okay, guess we gotta jump to here, then. We can, with this stupid thing in the way. Oh, we can. Sweet. Do the glitchy jump through the wall. It's fine. I feel like I missed something there. Like, there should have been a secret or something. I don't like leaving stuff. I could have sworn the secret was over there, and now I'm really worried I'm going to forget it. This is really bugging me. I'm actually going to save it on a different slot. Like here. And then if I have forgotten about the secret, then I can reload it. Because this one really doesn't ring a bell with me at all. Whee! What did we do again? Oh yeah, we opened the... Come on, who wants to kill me this time? There's always, like, a million of you. Oh, it looks quite high. Oh, no, it's not. I ain't jumping down there. I know what will happen. I wonder if we can... Oh. That's one way of doing it. Can't break through that, though. They're not setting off, which is worrying me. Don't you want to kill me? Apparently not. Nobody wants to kill me today. Oh, great. Get out of my face! Bloody hell! Oh god. Yeah, there's a surprise. Fuck you. I also don't remember snow leopards being this vicious. I'm sure they're quite shy of people, actually. Game. Huh. Okay, so what was the point in opening this? I don't know why opening that made any difference. Did we pick something up? I can't remember. No, we didn't. Right, I can't do anything with this, though. I don't understand if what's meant to happen. Fall on my head! Please! Was that it? I didn't do anything. Like, nothing at all. Oh, I know. Gotta make that boulder, haven't we? Fall into this. See, I know what to do, really. You just gotta give it some thought. Oh no, I have missed a secret, I'm sure. Because this is where the last secret is. Oh no. Right, I'm gonna reload then, because I've definitely messed this up. Right. The secret's gotta be here then. There's no other place for it, I don't think. I know that the secret is around a body of water, and there's like a really short ladder that you can climb up, but I can't see anything. Oh. I found it. Oh my lord, so we did. Oh, thank God we went back. Yay, we're gonna get the secret, guys. Come on, Lara, climb like you've never climbed before. Actually, do we want to climb all the way up, or do we want to... not another one. Okay, there we go. No spikes? Nope. Okay. Yay! I told you we missed it. I told you. Aren't I clever? Do-do-do-do-do. Yay! We're solving the mysteries of this stupid accursed place. Better not be spikes. Oh yes, there's spikes. Oh yes, because this is the secret room. Of course there's spikes. Right, and the last secret, we just climb up this suspicious looking textured wall that doesn't quite match the same colour as the other walls. Keep climbing, Lara. Show people what to do. And voila! The last secret, hon, oui, oui, hon, hon, hon. Yay, we're awesome. Everything is awesome. Everything is cool when you're part of a team. Actually, Lara's not part of a team, she solos everything. Everything is awesome. What, where are you looking? That does not help me in the slightest, Lara. Okay, so what now? No, Lee. Oh, hello. Actually, this probably does something, doesn't it? Probably not. Okay. Let me just save, because I haven't saved since I just got the green secret. Okay, so I bet that opens the door in here. No, Lara, don't be stupid! Might have to just run through them. Okay, let's do this properly then. Let's get some health back. I think we might be able to run through it. I'm not sure. Right, let's do this. What's with the music? Oh, that's mean game. What's down here? Why was it with the creepy music? That actually scared me. It was pointless and scary. The kind of game I hate. I like the way she climbs down. Ooh, scary shit. I don't think I've ever seen her climb down that way. Just looks really strange. Hello. You know how much I despise corridors like this game. Oh! Oh god. Jeez, man, you just scared the life out of me. Of course, I should have known that going around a tight corridor meant we're at the end of the level. Thank God we came back for that secret. Anyway, that was the Catacombs of the Talion. That was a little bit confusing, but I definitely remember it being more confusing as a kid. It was fine now. It wasn't too bad, apart from having to get my washing in, which ruined all my recording, but never mind. If you enjoyed this episode, this video, whatever you want to call it, please leave a like as it really helps me out. If you're not subscribed yet, you can hover over the owl picture and hit subscribe, and I have some thumbnails on the screen so you can check out some other stuff on my channel. Thank you very much for watching, guys, and I'll see you all later. Bye bye!